Shea, Pinecone, Riverside, Ellerberry, underwater rushing, tightrope walker. Whistle stop coming soon, I gotta go, gotta tiptoe, mudslide, tightrope walker. Timid as a raindrop, bold as the iceberg, broken as a thorn of the blackberry crushing. Goose down comfort, black bear hideaway, going out for winter, tightrope walker. Undertone overcast, in breath outside, going on a limb, tearing up the bandage. Uncover fearlessness when lightning strikes, it's met in the middle, as a bone bent riddle be met with a riddle be found in breath outside. Ricochet, pinecone, riverside, elderberry, underwater rushing, tightrope walker. Stop coming soon, I gotta go, gotta tiptoe, mudslide, tightrope walker. Timid as a raindrop, bold as the iceberg, broken as a thorn of the blackberry crushing. Goose down comfort, black bear hideaway, going out for winter, tightrope walker. Undertone overcast, in breath outside, going on a limb, tearing off the bandage. Uncover fearlessness when lightning strikes, it's met in the middle, as a bone bent riddle be met with a riddle be found in breath outside, in breath outside, pinecone, cavern wide, honeyberry, waterbend keeper, tightrope walker, elderwise time stone, rise a gaze east side, telling to the cradle, tightrope walker.
Dear Canticle Farmers, thank you so, so much for hosting us, the Sustain Us delegation, last weekend. I love you all, I love the farm, and I love what you're doing, and you all give me so much inspiration and hope. So thank you. And cannot wait to be in service and in partnership with you all again soon, and to eat ripe, delicious figs the next time I have the chance.
Thank you so much, Canticle Farm. It was so lovely to be a part of your space, and yeah, deep gratitude for welcoming us. Thanks again.
Thank you so much to everyone at Canticle Farms who opened up your beautiful home to us and made it a space for us to really become a family. I felt so immediately connected to our delegation. I think a lot of because of how comfortable I felt in your beautiful home. And especially thank you to Anne and Martin for leading us through the spiral. You've made a lasting impression on me. I'm really, really grateful. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Canticle Farm. It was absolutely amazing to be able to spend a few days with you. From the bottom of my heart and here in Maui, sending big, big kisses and hugs and an incredible, grateful thank you.
In breath outside, when lightning strikes. Out breath inside, bone bent riddle be met. In breath outside, lightning strikes. Out breath inside.
Hey, it's Kayla. I'm standing at a train station at ASU about to go to my hockey practice. I wanted to say thank you for Canticle Farms. Gratitude and everything that they've done for taking us in and spending time with us and feeding us. Thank you.
Dear Canticle, Annie, and all the other people who worked tirelessly to make it such a wonderful experience for us to be there, thank you so much for everything that you did and for giving us the opportunity to be in such a welcoming and affirming space. It means the world to me. Thank you, and I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day.
Sending along a tremendous thank you to everybody at Canticle Farm for a weekend that was absolutely transformative and has moved me deeply. And I am so blessed to have met you all and cannot wait to see you again soon. Thank you.
Hi, Canticle Farms. I just wanted to thank you so much, so, so, so much for your hospitality, generosity, your nourishing food, wisdom, and hope. Miss you all and hope to see you soon.
Sending a huge thank you to everyone at Canticle Farm. I'm so deeply moved by your generosity, compassion, and creativity. I can't wait to continue learning from you all. Sending lots of love. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Canticle Farm. Being here for the retreat and for these 2 months has been nothing short of life-changing. I love you all so much and really dearly hope to find myself giving and receiving and being in service to the Great Turning with all of you. Again, soon. Black bear, hide away, go.